products, which is just candle wax in a fry pan. Make sure it doesn't fume too much. Just turn it down when it does. Finger marks, glaze there. So this is another pot that we've done at another time. I said it would have had finger marks on it, but there's absolutely no sign of it. By dabbing like that, it works perfect. The glaze just comes off perfectly off the bottom. Just dip that corner where my thumb was. Nice little pumpkin's done. All the glaze is straight off into the bucket.